afternoon by third baseman Antonio Nunez, allowed an unearned run to score with two outs in the top of the ninth. The River Bandits answered, though. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Line shot back up the middle. Tucker coming on. He lays out, and he rolls over. Couldn't make the catch. Coming around to score is Wade. And again, the Colonels have taken the lead here in the top of the 10th. It's an RBI single for Chris Paul. It's 3-2 Cedar Rapids.